Hello
Hello, Miss
Leo. Hello
Mouse. Hello, Miss Mouse.
Bruno. Miss Mùi, no S. Miss Mùi, Mùi, no S. All right, so now each of you will ask the question for Miss Mùi. Let's get started. Go, what is it? Blue, Leo will ask first.
What is this? It's an elephant.
Bruno,
What is it? It's a cat.
what is it? Continue. Leo,
What
Alice.
is this? It's a rock. What is it? It's a bow. What is this? It's a clock. What is it? It's a turtle. What is this? It's a flower. What is it? It's an ant.
Good. So now let's look at the picture from Miss Mui and answer my question. How many fish are there?
In fish,
How many fish? One or two or three fish?
three fish.
How many flowers are there?
I flowers.
Good. So listen, what color is the snake?
Purple.
What color is the bird?
Red.
It's red. How many boys are there, Bruno?
One boy,
How many girls are there?
one girl.
Where is the pen? Bruno, where is the pen? Is it on the backpack or under the backpack or in the backpack? Where is the pen? Look at this one. Where is the pen?
The backpack.
Yes, good. Where are the fish? Are they in the water or on the water? In the?
In the water.
Yes. So now I will ask you the question, huh? Bruno, listen. Can you play soccer?
Yes, I can.
Can you jump rope?
No, I can't.
Yes. So now can you please look at your friend and ask your friend a question? Can you?
Can you see? Ride a bike.
Can you ride a bike, Lucy? Can you ride a bike?
Can you ride a bike? Yes, I can.
You ask?
Can you play soccer? Yes, I can. Can you jump rope? No, I can't. Can you ride a bike? Yes, I can.
Yes, okay. So this is the end of your test. Thank you, Bruno and Leo. Goodbye, Bruno and Leo.